Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Lalu Yadav gets nostalgic, takes his first vehicle for a spin. Bihar's former Chief Minister Lalu Prasad Yadav today shared a video of him driving a Jeep in Patna that he says is the first vehicle that he bought years ago. The 73-year-old is seen reversing the Jeep and then driving out of his Patna residence from a short ride. After several years, I drove my first vehicle. In this world, everyone is a driver in one or the other form. Mera car of love, harmony, peace, equality, patience, justice and happiness in your life. Always keep running happily by taking everyone along, tweeted captioning the video. As he drives along in his Jeep, crosses a round boat, people can be seen taking pictures of the RJD Supremo Lalu Yadav Zindabad slogans were also heard. On Tuesday, Lalu Yadav appeared before a special CBI court in Patna in connection with yet another case relating to the photo scam. The photo scam pertains to fraudulent withdrawal of nearly 1 crore in 1980s and 1990s from several treasuries in undivided Bihar. The CBI has lodged separate cases with regard to irregularities in different districts.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us today's news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.